When we undertake projects with GeneXus, we'll often need to both export objects from our knowledge base and to import those objects that were previously exported by us or by third parties. For example, it could be necessary to exchange objects between different developers, sharing and integrating them in a very simple way, as we'll see now. We might also need it if we start a project from a PC, and then we want to continue it on a different one, and we don't have GeneXus server. Or, it doesn't even have to be between different PCs. We could use this functionality as a way to back up objects generated by us, and then be able to import them onto our own PC, and from the knowledge base we want, even in different projects. In general, for managing the same project with change control and so on, we use GeneXus server. But in some cases, we need something much simpler, like copying some objects from one place to another. And that's where we need to be able to export and import them. Let's see this feature in GeneXus. Let's suppose that we want to export the objects of our KB to a local file. We select Knowledge Manager, and then Export. We can select the path where we want to generate this file and edit its name. We can already see here that this type of file will be generated with an XPZ extension. If we want to export all the objects we've generated so far, we simply select Export All and then Export. We also have the option to export some objects from our KB. To select them, we must click on Add, and there, all the objects in our knowledge base will be listed, both those that we've created and those that are automatically generated by GeneXus, where we can select the one or ones that interest us. The other option we have to select the objects we want to export is to drag them from the KB Explorer. For this example, we'll choose the Export All option. And we see that the XPZ file is generated in the location we indicated. Now let's suppose that we're on another computer, with a KB that we've just created, and with the file copied on the desktop. And we want to import the XPZ to bring us all the objects that were exported from the other KB to our new KB. For this, we go to Knowledge Manager, and then Import. We search for the XPZ file, and select it. As we can see, this window will show us all the objects it contains. By default, all of them will be selected, but we can choose which ones we want to import and which ones we don't. Then we select Import, and it'll start importing the objects to our KB. This box will tell us if errors or warnings were found on importing, or if the import was successful. In our new knowledge base, we see that all the objects we have just imported are already displayed. This is a brief introduction to show how easy it is to export and import objects from GeneXus. There are more configurable options available for importing and exporting objects that we won't see in this video. For more information, please visit our wiki and read the articles titled Knowledge Manager Import and Knowledge Manager Export.